Red's Iowa Train Videos, April 23rd, 2023. Montour, Iowa. Just pulling into town on this Sunday. About 9:30 in the morning. And I got my first train. No time to get the drone out. I just got here. First train of the day, westbound empty coal. Here's a view of the bridge replacement work site. So they got the Manitowoc crane all torn down and hauled out of here, I see. And it'd been nice to caught that on video, but having a full-time job an hour away from this place doesn't really always work out the best. So I was glad to get all the footage I did of the bridge replacement and the pile driver work. Though I may not run into that again. Though they got some smaller excavators here looking like they're picking up the rest of the work site. Still got their construction materials here and like some I-beams, H-piles, what have you. Yeah, the contractors will be out of here pretty soon. I think a lot of the neighborhood in Montour is ready to get back to normal. It took a while to get this bridge project done, but looks pretty good now. You got all the bank, getting everything all prettied up nice. Bridge looks good. I see they didn't tamper with the old Montour power substation. That's nice. I videoed this in some earlier videos, but so put it on there again. Yeah, getting a little close to a tree there, and this drone's nice. It's got an indicator and it gets close to objects. Object avoidance is pretty handy. Well, there's the finished product. More train action soon. Westbound UP, approaching Montour. Thank you. BMW right there, covered hopper. That's a nice mixed freight. Had that one green covered hopper at C&W. Sounds like he's gonna hold up a milepost 148. This is milepost 140. I heard the dispatcher. There's a lot going on west of here. There's a train working Marshalltown, a train working Boone. A couple eastbounds coming he's gonna have to give way to, so he's gonna be waiting a while, it sounded like. Westbound mixed freight, Montour, Iowa. Well, I got an eastbound UP approaching. He's gonna take the crossover. You can see the lower light's green, so he's going from track one to track two. He's got a clear for a westbound Z train, so westbound's on track one. So we're gonna run him down to track two to let more of a priority train by him here in a little bit. And there he is. Train.
Hey, slowed down quite a bit. Well, the dispatcher told him he's going to be stopping in Tama. That's 7 miles east of here, so got him down to track 2. They're going to stop him in Tama. And there'll be a westbound Z train supposed to be coming here sooner than later. Well, back to the drone. Well, spring in Iowa, everything's starting to bud, turn green, that's nice. Another long winter, it always seems like a long winter in Iowa. And then you got, 2 weeks ago we had 80 degree weather, and now we got 40 degree weather. Not sure what that is sitting there in the cornfield. There you got your Iowa River Valley. And that's the overhead truss bridge that goes over the Iowa River right there. Old CNW bridge. Eastbound stack train, Montour, Iowa. Eastbound UP. This must be the priority train. It's gonna pass that one that just took the crossover. Apparently it's an eastbound priority. Train. Yeah, that train would be going by that stack train that just took the crossover a little bit. Eastbound priority, Montour, Iowa. Westbound UP, Montour, Iowa. This thing's motoring pretty good. Oh yeah! That thing's up to speed. It's drone time. Yeah, pretty fast stack train heading west there. Rolling through Montour, Iowa. Red's Iowa train videos. Eastbound UP. There's a man S power on ahead. Well, see how fast he's going here. My drone right now is doing 42 mile an hour. A loaded ethanol train doing about right at 42. That drone's just sticking with him. Kind of with the wind on the drone. He's kind of leaving me. Well, loaded eastbound ethanol train, Montour, Iowa. Red's Iowa train videos.